Hi, my name is Rich Lubbock, and today you're going to see how a simple invention allows you to generate enough electricity to slash your monthly power bill by 70, 80, or even 100% starting tomorrow. This innovation, used in the 1800s by American settlers to heat their homes and cook warm meals, can keep even a four-bedroom home heated to a comfortable 77 degrees, regardless if it's below zero outside. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, there's no way this could be true. Well, up until a year ago, you'd have been absolutely correct. But thanks to a few simple modifications to this prairie generator, made by one of the most brilliant engineers in the field of renewable energy, it's now something that every single American family can easily and affordably achieve. Something that takes your family off the grid entirely and completely cuts off your dependence on the greedy, money-hungry electricity cartels. An old invention reinforced with modern adjustments that guarantees your family will never be without power again. Whether there's a disaster, a cyber attack, or just a bad winter storm, you and your loved ones will be safe and secure. In fact, by the time you finished watching this brief presentation, you'll be outraged you ever put one single penny into the pockets of greedy power corporations, especially in about 3 minutes from now when I give you the instructions on how to set up this prairie generator for less than $200. I'll tell you how to fuel the entire thing using nothing but grass, sticks, hay, weeds, wood, even leftover vegetables from last night's dinner. This simple solution to energy independence will take you about 3 hours to make, and the design is so simple, even an 8-year-old child could make it on their own. So pay close attention for the next few minutes and make a note of the easy building instructions I give you. And the next time one of your family members cranks the thermostat up to 78 degrees or accidentally leaves the lights on in the family room all night, you can smile to yourself instead of hitting the roof, because you'll feel absolutely zero stress, anger, or worry about what the costs will be. You'll already know the answer. It's absolutely nothing. Honestly, I'm so excited for you to join the 72,655 Americans who have already used this exact same energy generation method to free themselves from the clutches of big electric corporations. People like Stu Henderson of St. George, Utah, who says,
"You know, I'm already pretty stingy when it comes to energy use, and I didn't think it was possible to get my bill below $120, which I pay typically every month. After watching your great presentation, I was so impressed that I had to try it for myself. And all I can say is, wow! Not only were your building instructions so easy and simple to follow, I can't tell you how glad I was, how happy I was to see that first energy bill when it was only a measly $17. And you know something? Because of you, I couldn't be happier. And thanks again for putting all this information online for everybody to see."
And Larry Hardwick of Fort Collins, Colorado, who says,
"Every single winter, I'd find myself getting into fights with my wife over the thermostat settings. My wife even went as far as calling me cruel, which kind of hurt my feelings. But while I hated to see her so miserable, the reality of it is that we could not afford to keep the temperature in our home over 67 degrees."
Those are just a few of the thousands of stories I get from people across the country every month. Now, I know you're probably curious and you want to know exactly how this simple system works right now. Honestly, you've never heard anything like this before. And in 5 minutes from now, you'll be furious you ever gave Big Electric or the gas company a single dime. So let me go ahead and tell you who I am and why I know a secret way to go completely grid-free while eliminating your electric bills and gas bills almost entirely, armed with nothing but a few garbage bags full of grass. Like I mentioned before, my name is Rich Lubbock. I'm 56 years old, and I live about an hour outside of Chicago in a town called Naperville. Now, living in Illinois, high energy bills were something I'd been dealing with my entire adult life. I certainly never liked having to pay $220 or more each month to keep my home warm during the winters or cool during our muggy summers. But I'd always just accepted that that's the way it goes. In the winter of 2011, however, that all changed. We'd just been hit with the first major winter storm of the season, more than 5 feet of snowfall in about 24 hours, and howling winds sustained at 30 miles an hour with gusts up to 50 miles an hour. Now, that's nothing out of the norm for Illinois in late November, but this time it was different. The gale force winds ripped down the power lines in our neighborhood. We were completely without power. Our house was getting cold fast. And to make matters worse, my wife Lynn was 8 months pregnant with our first daughter. Now, I tried calling the electric company on my cell phone to find out when the power would be restored, but all I got was this pre-recorded message saying they were aware of the problem, but it could be between 48 and 72 hours before the power would come back on. I didn't know what to do. I felt so helpless to protect my family. I went to the bedroom to see if Lynn was okay, and what I saw made me freeze in my tracks. She was lying on our bed, wrapped up in almost every blanket we had in our house, shivering and shaking uncontrollably. I could see the streaks of her tears as they ran down her cheeks, but they only got halfway down before they almost froze in place. I rushed to her and I wrapped my arms around her in a futile attempt to give her what little body heat I had. And that's when she said the words that made my heart stop. The baby, she won't stop kicking. And I think she's cold. As I moved my hands down to Lynn's belly, tears began to stream uncontrollably down my face too. Her stomach was frigid. And sure enough, I could feel the child kicking desperately in her mommy's belly. My wife whispered, "Honey, do you think she's shivering?" And it was the single most devastating moment of my life. I felt like such a failure. I felt powerless because there was nothing I could do to protect the ones I cared for the most. And I felt angry. Angry that I'd let my family get into this position in the first place. Angry that I was completely dependent on the electric company for my energy. And angry at myself for being complacent for so long, while just taking it as those penny-sucking energy cartels bled me and my family dry. I decided right then and there that I would never put my wife, my son, or my soon-to-be-born daughter in that situation again. When the power was finally restored about 2 days later, I immediately began researching every single energy alternative I could find. Clearly, relying on the electric company wasn't an option anymore. Not only did their power lines always seem to go down during bad storms, but they'd been absolutely price gouging me for more than a decade, and probably laughing all the way to the bank as they scooped thousands of my hard-earned dollars right out of my pocket. So I began to immediately look at alternatives that would help my family escape Big Electric's monopoly on our safety. I considered buying a heavy-duty generator. It would certainly be a good backup power source, and I did research on this option pretty intensely. But to get a really good high-quality generator, something that could provide enough energy for my entire home, I was looking at a $1,000 investment, and that wasn't including the cost of gas. At the time, gas prices were still really high, and paying $3.40 a gallon simply didn't make sense. Try powering your home full-time with a generator. You'd need to use about 90 gallons of gas per month. That's a total of $220 in a single month on gas alone, and who knows when the prices would spike again. Plus, it's not like I wanted 90 gallons of gasoline laying around my home. So, realizing a generator wasn't a real option, I began looking at solar power. I know we've come a long way when it comes to developing solar cells, and they can really be effective, but in a place like Illinois, where it can be overcast for a month straight during the winter, making your entire family dependent on solar panels seemed questionable at best. Plus, to have even a few panels professionally installed would have cost me $11,000, money I certainly didn't have laying around. And trying to get a do-it-yourself solar kit also seemed pointless, because not only did they cost anywhere from $500 to $1,000, but almost every review I read online said they rarely produce even 20% of the energy that their manufacturers advertised. That left me with only one option. If I was going to make sure I never let my family down again, and to get us energy independent forever, I was going to have to create my own solution, something that wouldn't cost much money and that I could build immediately without a bunch of complicated parts or technical skills required. So I locked myself in my study, I sat down in my favorite reclining chair, and I put my mind to work. I realized if I were going to really get the answer I was desperate for, I'd need to start looking outside the box. Fortunately, as a professional researcher in the field of renewable energy, I did have more resources at my disposal than the average person. Plus, over the years, I'd studied and tested a lot of renewable energy sources, including some pretty zany things most people had never even heard of before. For example, a year ago, we studied how urine could be turned into an energy source. Even though that might sound super bizarre, today, everyone from the Department of Defense to entire villages in Nigeria are using urine generators to create no-cost energy supply. Of course, while something like this might actually work pretty well for creating a small amount of energy, there was no way it would power my four-bedroom home. And even if it could, there was zero chance my family would get on board with such a disgusting energy source. So while bodily fluids were probably out, I knew there had to be a solution out there. And that's when I remembered one of the strangest experiments we'd ever performed at the laboratory. I was shocked when it appeared to work, but I realized it might just give me the answer I'd been looking for. Grass. Well, not just grass, but also sticks, fallen leaves, weeds, pretty much any other plant material you could think of, even your leftover food. You're probably thinking that there's no way those things could hold the key to energy independence, but when I'd studied them in the past, the results had been pretty promising. Let me explain why. As you probably already know, all plants require sunlight to grow. They take this sunlight and store it as energy through a process called photosynthesis. What you may not realize, however, is just how much energy those plants really store. A single pound of plant material contains up to 3 hours worth of energy. And usually, when a plant dies or a tree sheds its leaves or you mow your yard, all of that contained energy simply goes to waste. Well, a few years ago, my boss told me to research what would happen if someone were to capture all of that wasted energy. He'd read about the fact that American settlers on the frontier had used similar methods to heat their houses during the winter and wanted me to study exactly how effective such a heating method really could be. And what I discovered had been shocking. Think about it for a second and you'll quickly understand why. When you mow your lawn, every garbage bag of grass clippings you fill weighs about 30 pounds. And remember what I already mentioned about each pound of plant material containing several hours worth of energy inside it? Well, that meant that, in theory, one single bag of grass should be able to power my entire home for an entire day. Plus, grass is just one single option. Because as you look at this, what you'll find is that sticks, weeds, timber, hay, and almost every other type of plant material imaginable contains just as much energy. That's the reason a single piece of wood will burn for so long and why hay is so easily combustible. In both of these cases, you essentially have an incredibly potent, completely untapped power source sitting right in front of you. As I started really crunching the numbers, I realized that maybe, just maybe, this plant material held the key to the energy independence I was after. So I began spending every waking hour thinking of the best way to build this. As a guy who studies alternative energy options for a living, I had a pretty good idea of the science behind how to get the most energy from plants. But what I didn't know was exactly how to capture that energy or easily convert it to energy. So I called up Jim Tellman, who was one of the best engineers in our lab, and I told him what I was trying to accomplish. After sharing the humiliating circumstances behind why this was so important to me, I asked him if he would be able to help me draft the blueprints for this simple generator. Now, fortunately, Jim is a pretty good guy and a family man himself. And as an engineer, he's also the kind of person who loves a hard problem to solve. So every day after work, Jim and I got together and we worked on this project. We both knew that whatever we came up with had to be incredibly cheap to construct. I was also adamant that our system be very easy to build, so if God forbid something were to happen to my wife, our 8-year-old son Christopher could make one without any problem whatsoever. The first several prototypes we made were either too expensive or way too complicated. And more than once, I think Jim wanted to wring my neck for being so stubborn about the need for this to be cheap and simple to build. But finally, after 2 months and more than 8 different discarded variations, we finally came up with a prototype that seemed like it would be effective. The design was pretty simple and was about the size of a small letter desk. The only parts required were a little insulation, plywood, a plastic tarp, a dryer vent hose, some adhesives, a cheap thermometer, and a few screws. Combined, these materials cost us about $200 at Home Depot. But honestly, if we hadn't been so anxious to build this thing, we probably could have gotten most of everything for free from a junkyard. Additionally, what I really liked about it was how incredibly safe it was. Much more so than anything that runs on gasoline or even biogas. There was no fire and no dangerous fumes released, so we had zero worry about creating a dangerous explosive reaction. Instead, you simply had to place the plant materials into the main compartment of the generator, then just add some water, and because of the ingenious way the chamber has been constructed, the plant material quickly and naturally decomposes, giving off an extraordinary amount of energy, which is then captured and converted into usable energy. What was even cooler is that when it came to capturing that energy, Jim created 2 different simple converters, one for generating electricity and one for generating a safe form of organic gas. As a quick note, by the way, I say organic gas and not biogas here for a reason. Biogas uses what's called an anaerobic process, which only captures about 50% of the energy being produced, while the organic gas you get from this system uses a much more powerful and efficient aerobic process. This aerobic process efficiently captures about 97% of all the energy being produced. Now, it's not that important that you know the science behind these different forms of gas. I want you to understand how much more efficient the energy creation is from our system compared to a traditional biogas product. Anyway, both the gas and electric converters Jim designed cost about $15 to make and are actually incredibly easy to hook up to your home's current energy source, even if you're terrible at building stuff and have trouble plugging in a DVD player to your TV. Once Jim and I had finally come up with a prototype that we were happy with, the next step was to test it out and to see if it really worked as well as we thought it would. Given that it was the dead of winter, grass was pretty limited. As an alternative, I just went to the nearest farm supply store, paid $5 for a small bale of hay, and had my son Christopher help me put it outside in our storage shed. Then I simply put a few pounds of hay into the system's compartment, added 1.5 gallons of water, and plugged the generator into the inlet switch on my power box. It was incredible. The system immediately went to work breaking down the hay. And because of the brilliant design Jim had come up with, all of that energy was immediately captured and provided a steady, robust supply of electricity right to my home. Within a few hours, I had the thermostat set to a comfortable 77 degrees with warm air pumping through all of our vents. Not only that, we were running the refrigerator, dishwasher, television, and every single light in our home with no problem whatsoever. In truth, I almost couldn't believe how simple all of this was. I mean, with several hours worth of energy being contained in each pound of hay, that one single $5 bale of hay was giving me enough nonstop energy to power my home for almost an entire week. For the total month of January, we ran the heat at 77 degrees and used the same amount of electricity that we always did before. But rather than pay $220 for our energy bill like we did in the past, our cost for everything was just a few bales of hay at $5 each, less than $25 total. In February, I did the same thing but also added some of the fallen branches and sticks that were lying around the backyard. We actually had such a surplus of energy that when I got my statement at the end of the month, I was completely shocked. You see, when I opened the envelope, I didn't see a bill asking for my money. Instead, there was actually a check from the electric company to me for $18. Now, $18 certainly wasn't going to make me rich, but given the fact that I'd only spent $15 to power my entire home for the month, that $18 meant that not only was I running my whole house for free, I actually made $3 while I did it. All it had taken me was about 3 hours of my time, about $200 in initial costs, and boom, my family was 100% energy independent. I love the fact that I was teaching my son Christopher such a great lesson about not being dependent on the government or any corporations for his safety. I felt so relieved to know that our beautiful newborn baby girl, Sarah, would always grow up in a warm, safe, and comfortable home. Now that was about 3 years ago, and since then my family has never paid a single cent on an electric bill again. To the contrary, most months we receive a check from the power company from anywhere from $12 to $25. This holds true both during the coldest winter months when the temperature can get down to the negative teens, as well as the hottest, muggiest days of summer when the thermostat soars past 100. Plus, when I used the hay during that very first winter with my system, that next spring I immediately began saving all of the grass clippings from when I mowed our lawn. I also collected my neighbor's grass clippings too, which they were more than happy to hand over to me. I collected all the leaves I raked during the fall so that by the time the following winter came around, I didn't have to pay a single penny to run my system. Instead, I just had an endless supply of electricity, enough to never worry about being energy dependent again. Well, before long, my friends and family members were begging to know my secret. When I showed them the simple organic generator Jim and I created, a lot of them had a hard time believing something so small could be creating so much energy. But after I'd given them simple building instructions that Jim and I had come up with, and they'd created their own power plant in about the time it takes to watch a football game on TV, they became believers fast. Because no matter whether the person who used this amazing invention was hooking it up to their electric box or their gas supply, the results were the same. An abundance of clean, easy energy that they could use to power their entire home and not pay a single penny to pump as much heat as they wanted during the winter or blast the AC during the summer or run their television, kitchen lights, garage doors, or almost any heavy-duty appliances. Soon, my friends were telling their friends about my little miniature power plant until finally the number of phone calls and emails from people asking me to share the blueprints for my home power plant became too overwhelming. My wife, Lynn, put her foot down and told me I had to find a better way to share this natural energy production system with the world. So I went to work writing out the blueprints, the materials list, and a follow-along video showing the construction process in simple steps. And then the Electricity Freedom System was created. Today, more than 72,000 families in more than 32 countries have used this system to gain total energy independence in a matter of hours. The Electricity Freedom System is a step-by-step guide showing you exactly how to create your own home power plant today and completely eliminate your electric and gas bill in the next 30 days, guaranteed. As you already know, this system was specifically designed so anyone with one hand can build it, even if you have difficulty plugging your charger into your cell phone. In fact, you'll be shocked by how few steps there actually are and how short the list of materials you need to build this is. Inside the system, which I'll tell you how you can access in just a second, you'll see exactly what those steps are, along with a full materials list. Additionally, you'll get a professionally produced video where you actually watch me build the system from start to finish. Even though it wasn't cheap for me to make this video, I think it's extremely valuable. Because once you have it, you simply just look over my shoulder, copy exactly what I do, and your Electricity Freedom System will be finished before you even realize it. Plus, because this video is something you can either stream or download to your computer, tablet, or smartphone, you'll be able to watch it from anywhere, even if you decide to build your system in the garage or outside. Speaking of outside, the Electricity Freedom System will also show you a simple way to completely weatherproof your converter. You'll see how just adding two extra materials that cost about $7 combined will make your Electricity Freedom System completely immune to even the worst snowstorms, heat waves, or downpours. You'll also be given video guides and written instructions detailing exactly how to connect your system to your electric box or gas supply. So within 15 minutes of finishing your system, you will have a constant, non-stop stream of energy pumping through your home. All of the materials you need to build this will cost $200 total. But like I mentioned, you can probably find about 90% of those materials in a junkyard for free. Additionally, you're also going to be given a full list of organic plant-based materials that can be used inside your generator. So no matter what's available to you, from leafy twigs to a gangly cactus, you have an unlimited free power supply inside your home. Remember, because of the special aerobic energy conversion that automatically happens inside the system, you're able to capture 97% of all of the energy that's naturally contained in all plant materials. Which means if it's trash day and your neighbors leave bags of grass on the sidewalk or your front yard is sprinkled with fallen leaves, then you will never have to pay a penny to the greedy electric companies again. And on top of all that, the electricity freedom system is virtually maintenance-free. Everything you put inside it naturally decomposes, so there's no fire, no burning, no dangerous gases being released, and no intense mechanical processes that can break down. Instead, just open the lid and add whatever energy source you've chosen and enjoy a fully powered home. To date, more than 72,000 families have used this exact same system to permanently ditch their energy companies. People like Jason Farrell of Salem, Oregon, who says,
"I was a bit skeptical initially, but I took the plunge because I paid sometimes as much as $1,200 for heating during the winter. And let me tell you, I'm glad I did it. I was shocked to see how easy it was to build this, and even more surprised when just how well it really worked. In the very first month I used the Electricity Freedom System, my heating bill went from $200 to $27. Since then, I haven't paid a penny for gas or electricity."
And Michael O'Brien of Baltimore, Maryland, who says,
"Hi, everybody. Since choosing to invest in an electricity freedom system, I have been blown away. This is a must-have for all families. I especially love the follow-along video that's included inside because you explain things in such a simple manner. If someone like me who has never built something before could do this with no sweat, anybody can. Bravo."
And Bill Sawyer of Gainesville, Florida, who says,
"You know, the video instructions are extremely clear, and I built the system together with my grandkids over the weekend. I added some leaves and fallen branches that were around our yard, and almost instantly the system was providing power to our home. It's amazing. Now I spend less than $5 per month on my electric bill. My neighbors can't believe it. You know, I got some friends that I've already told about this, and the system is so easy to build. Take, for instance, my friend. He lost his arm in the Navy. He's able to put the system together in one day by himself. That's how amazing this thing is."
So with all of that being said, I want you to pause and think about this for a second. How good will it feel to never have to stuff the overflowing pockets of the greedy energy companies again? To never go to your mailbox and feel a deep pang of anxiety when you see your monthly statement and know you're about to take $160 or more of your hard-earned money and send it off to the company that could care less about your family's safety? How happy are you going to be when you join the ranks of the 72,655 other freedom fighters who have already decided that they are fed up being price gouged every time it gets hot or cold outside? What will you do with all that extra money? Will you put it away towards your children's college education? Will you take your family out to a nice dinner once a month at the 5-star restaurant your wife looks at whenever you drive by? Will you use it to help pay off your mortgage faster? In just 10 years from now, having the system in your home saves you at least $14,000, probably closer to $24,000. So I want you to think about what this kind of savings will mean for you. I mean, of course, there are other options out there besides this. You could try to power your home via solar. The price is a big concern. Can you really afford to pay the $10,000 or so it costs to have a system like this professionally installed? Or $800 for a do-it-yourself solar kit that requires a degree in engineering just to set up? And how much sunlight's directly hitting your home during the short, cold days of winter? Another alternative is to buy a generator, but remember, we already crunched the numbers on that, and even at $2.50 for a gallon of gas, permanently running your home with a generator could cost you around $220 a month. If you really tried to use one as your main power source, you'd be looking to get a few months of usage out of it before it started breaking down. Why would you do that when you can get the Electricity Freedom System today and be completely energy independent as soon as tonight? This is my promise to you. If you use the over-the-shoulder video guides, the step-by-step blueprints, the illustrated instructions, and the materials cheat sheets that I'm going to give you, you will create an ultra-low maintenance, ultra-efficient power generator that works just as well as your current power source. After all of that, you're probably wondering what you need to do to get started and what the investment cost will be for the full step-by-step video guide, the blueprints, the materials list, and everything else included. Well, first of all, let me just be clear about it. There is no system like this available anywhere in the world. Electricity Freedom System is the result of my considerable experience in renewable energy resources and the contributions of a brilliant engineer. More so than all of the technical innovations that have gone into making this simple and easy to use system, you also need to understand that this is about more than just energy. It's about keeping your family safe. The reason I'm so passionate about getting the Electricity Freedom System into your hands is that I never want you to go through what I went through. I want to give you the opportunity today to make sure that your home is filled with warmth and love and that you have the extra money in your pocket to give your family everything they need and want. From school clothes to vacations to special family dinners at lavish restaurants, you and your loved ones deserve it. Saving an extra $1,250 to $2,400 a year is a pretty big deal, especially when you can do it all without ever having to send another dime to the same energy conglomerates who are getting rich off your family's financial struggles. Ultimately, this is about taking action today so you never have to worry about your gas or electric bills for as long as you live. Because once you've taken 3 hours to build this system, it won't matter if the grid collapses or electric prices surge or there's a natural gas shortage. If you have grass or leaves in your yard, or you purchase some hay at a local hardware store, or even if one single person in your town leaves grass clippings on the curb, you will be permanently insulated from energy costs for as long as you live. 72,655 honest and deserving families have already made the investment in the Electricity Freedom System, and the regular retail price is $149. In my opinion, that's an incredibly fair price, especially because you'll save a bare minimum of $1,250 in the coming year and $12,500 in the next decade. But while I do think $149 is a complete bargain, I also know just how badly a lot of families are struggling just to stay afloat. I've been there too. I've held my shivering wife and unborn child in my arms and felt weak and helpless. I've felt like I had a gun to my head, as if I was being forced to choose between going broke trying to heat my home or putting my family's safety at risk. That's why for a limited time only, I'm going to cut the investment price for the Electricity Freedom System by more than 75%. Instead of paying the normal retail price of $149, which is what more than 72,000 individuals have already gladly done, if you act today, you're going to get the entire Electricity Freedom System for just $49. But if you want to take advantage of this rare discount, you must take action right now by clicking the big Add to Cart button directly below this video. As soon as you click that button, you'll instantly go to a secure checkout page where you'll complete your order. It takes all of 5 seconds, and once you hit enter, you'll instantly get access to the system. You'll be able to view the video guide, the blueprints, the illustrated instructions, and the material lists. And you can get it all right from your computer, smartphone, or tablet. You'll also be able to download all of the files, and you can print out as many copies as you like. On top of your instant access, I'm also going to make sure that building the system and running it is one of the easiest, simplest, and most pain-free experiences you've ever had in your life. That's why when you take advantage of this significant discounted investment price today, you're also going to get unlimited customer support for life. Out of the 72,655 families who have already made the investment in the Electricity Freedom System, less than 10 of them have had an issue getting their new generator up and running. So while the chances that you'll need this support are slim, I want to make certain that if you do, I'm right there to help you. After you've completed your order, you'll be given my personal email address to answer any questions at all. If there's even a split second where you feel confused or you don't know what the next step is or you just want to know if you can substitute one part for another, which a lot of times you can, simply send me an email and I will personally work with you to get your questions answered. There is only one thing standing between you and saving $160 a month or more on your electric bill, and that's the yellow button you see below this screen right now. But if you're still feeling unsure about the Electricity Freedom System, then there's one more thing you should hear about, and that's my 60-day, no-questions-asked money-back guarantee. Here's how it works. Right now, you just need to say maybe to the Electricity Freedom System. Click the yellow Add to Cart button you see right now and claim your instant access to the video guide, the blueprints, the materials list, the unlimited lifetime support, and everything else that's included. You'll be shocked at how easy this is to build, and you'll be amazed at how quickly the Electricity Freedom System takes your electric and gas bills down to zero. But if for any reason you're not blown away by the results, just send me an email for an instant refund. Say you only save $80 a month and you wanted to save $130. Or you just change your mind. You get an instant refund with no questions asked. It saved us over $4,000 in energy costs since first building it a few years ago. And even as you watch this video, it's saving more than 75,000 families around $1,600 each year. Right now, you have the chance to take back your energy freedom. You also have a full 60 days to try before you buy. But aren't you going to ask yourself why you didn't at least try the Electricity Freedom System? You could get furious every time your kids or grandkids leave the thermostat cranked too high. Or end up fighting with your wife because one of you forgot to turn off the lights again. But why on earth would you make that decision? Especially when all you have to do is click the Add to Cart button below this video right now. Do that and you'll have full access to the Electricity Freedom System. The step-by-step video guide, the illustrated blueprints, and the materials list. You won't have to send a single hard-earned penny to Big Electric for as long as you live. You'll also receive unlimited lifetime support. And be covered by a 100% money-back guarantee that's good for 60 days. I think your decision is pretty obvious, but I can't click that yellow button for you. So go ahead and invest in the Electricity Freedom System right now. Join the 72,655 families who realize there is a better, simpler, and cheaper way to power their homes. I'll be looking forward to seeing you inside that members-only area in a few moments from now. Thanks for watching. Still here? No worries. I know that sometimes it can be scary to take that first step, and you probably have a few questions. So to help you feel fully confident in the investment you're about to make, let me take a minute or two to go ahead and answer some of the most common questions I get asked right now. How much money am I going to save with the Electricity Freedom System? Well, the exact amount you save will depend on several factors, including how large your home is. The average user of Electricity Freedom System saves about $160 a month on their energy bill. For others with larger houses, the amount is much more. What can I use as fuel for my electricity freedom system? Well, you can add pretty much any organic plant material. This includes grass, leaves, sticks, wood, weeds, flowers, or hay. There's a lot of other options beyond this, though, and you'll get the full list inside. What's the maintenance like? Well, there's no maintenance whatsoever because there aren't any moving parts. Plus, the plant materials you add are naturally broken down, so you don't need to clean them out. Just add a few pounds of grass, hay, sticks, a few gallons of water each week, and you're good to go. Is the electricity freedom system hard to build? Not at all. When Jim was helping me to come up with the design, I was adamant that this would be incredibly simple to build. There's very little physical labor, so even the elderly or those with a bad back or other ailment should have no problem making it. As a result, there are just a small handful of materials required, and you should allow about 3 hours total for construction. If you're still feeling nervous, remember that there's also the step-by-step video guide that's included inside. Simply watch what I'm doing and then copy it. It's really that straightforward. Plus, if you do get confused for even a second, don't forget to take advantage of your free lifetime support that's included. What's included again? Inside, you'll get my comprehensive step-by-step video guide showing you exactly how to build your own electricity freedom system. I made this video guide with an over-the-shoulder approach, so it's basically like I'm there in the room building it with you. You'll also get the blueprints, full-color step-by-step directions, and full materials list. Plus, your investment today will come with unlimited lifetime support. This means you can email me anytime you have a question, and I'll promptly respond to you. Is there a guarantee? Yes. Once you place your order, you'll have a full 60 days to check out the video guide, the blueprints, the instructions. Just follow along, and once you start building, your system will be up and running in around 3 hours. And if at any point you're unsatisfied or change your mind about this, just send me an email and I'll refund your entire investment, no questions asked. I'm ready. How do I get started? Simply click on the Add to Cart button you see below. You'll then be taken to my 100% secure checkout page to enter your information. After you've completed your order, you'll have access to my special members-only area. From there, you can instantly stream or download everything. Remember, you have a full 60-day money-back guarantee here, along with unlimited lifetime support. So go ahead and seize your energy independence now by clicking the yellow button you see below this screen.